you. Late breaking news while you slept. A 7-hour standoff in Northwest Oklahoma City is now over.
This all happening a few blocks south of Northwest 23rd and Council. Eyewitness News 5's Aaron Guy has been on the scene all morning. And Aaron, what's the latest?
Well, like you said, the standoff, more than 7 hours. We were out here for most of it. It is over. We're learning that the man who barricaded himself inside the house has taken his own life. Now, police tell us it started as some kind of a disturbance call. We're told that man had a weapon inside. Police and the other person inside the house felt threatened, and so they called several police officers in. We're talking 18 to 20 at one point. The bomb squad, a tactical team. There was some negotiating done. Again, it has ended. We're told the man inside the house has taken his own life. We're continuing to gather some details, and as soon as I get some information, I'll bring it to you. For now, we're live in Northwest Oklahoma City. Aaron Guy, Eyewitness News 5.